What it do, guys? It's your boy Sean LaGrange back with another video. You already know what it is. Today actually marks 7 days worth of vlogging, which makes a week that I've been doing this daily vlog mission. And you know what? I'm not tired of it at all. I'm actually more motivated than I've ever been in my entire life. Today is the I Got Music video. Behind the scenes is what I'm filming for this video. I'm actually going to be handing over the camera to Tony today. He's in the back.
What's up, everybody? How's it going?
He has to be in charge of everything with the camera and making sure you guys are entertained while I am, you know, putting my suit together, getting ready, preparing, setting up, and all that nice jazz. We're gonna go with your uncle, dad, today, and it's gonna be good. So, here, Tony, actually.
Your grunkle dad, grandpa, uncle, dad. Right now, we're on our way to pick up Kendall, and then we're gonna go ahead to Men's Warehouse and grab our suits, and then I think we'll just be hanging out for a little bit until it gets darker outside, and then we'll start recording the music video and get real deep into it. So I guess we'll see you then. Bria, your car's burning.
Oh my. All we can do because your car's broken.
Just dance with it, Zach. Pretend you're having fun for the vlog.
Do, 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 do. I am the one, no way you can don't need a gun to get respect up on the streets. Under the sun, the best, the sun who popped the club to feed himself and families. My enemies, your enemies, my enemies, we whip the rock like a lemonade, like a lemonade. Hey, young boy, had a bit of...
I just turned it off.
Wow. You don't like this song?
No, why?
It's too much water bottle flipping memories, dude. They banned it at my school. They banned it at my school.
Water bottle
I'm not, yeah, they
same.
Banned it at our school because why? A bunch of water bottles got like stuck in the gymnasium.
When I was in my sophomore year, there was this high light in our gym, and I would always try to, I always had this water bottle every day. I'd bring it to class, and I tried to throw it up there and get it. And this went on for like months into school. And then one day, like, because my whole class started watching me every day doing this. And then one day, I was like, today is the day. And I threw it up, and it landed perfectly on top of it. It was high, bro. And the whole class, because they see me trying to do this. And then I finally landed, and the whole class was like, oh!
I can imagine all that in my head.
Yeah, that's beautiful. That's beautiful.
They see me fail every day, and then I finally do it. And I was like,
finale.
What am I supposed to do before class
it's
now?
It's like when the special needs kid scores a basketball.
Oh my god.
What?
That's one hell of a joke you got there, buddy.
Is that bad?
Cut it.
Let's-a-go.
Let's-a-go. All right. So we have arrived at the Men's Warehouse.
We have arrived. What's up, guys? You know how it is. Tony on the mic right now.
Tony on the mic. Here we go.
In my room.
Hold on, guys. Put your suits, guys.
Put mine on later.
Oh, I need to get my stuff out of the car.
Yeah, if you want to go run and do that real quick. Bye, guys.
Bye, buddy.
That's depressing.
It's from Elf.
Oh, yeah, huh? Forgot about that.
I was just making a terrible joke.
Yes, I really did.
I know. I wouldn't say that to anyone. Not like in a serious context, no.
Yeah. It was good. Yes, yeah.
Good.
Amber, can you fix this collar on his shirt?
Yeah,
kind of.
Alright, you good?
Thanks for your help, sir.
Hey, no problem, man.
Yeah. See you guys. You too.
Yep.
Yeah, I know, you got those white pants on, dude.
That's what I like.
It looks good. Yeah, it's way different. It's not something you'd normally see.
Look at my man's Tony Lee, bro. Look at him, bro. We are out here.
We are out here for real.
This is amazing.
Suitcase.
No, it's like suit transportation. That's what that is.
So it's a suitcase. Does that make everything else just a closet of pills unless it's a suitcase?
Stop.
Oh!
You're hurting my brain, stop.
What are we doing, Rashawn?
About to get some food, you know, Chick-fil-A, some simple wine and dine, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Especially with the suits on, we have to sound like we're smart men.
This man maybe grab both drinks, and then he sits down so he doesn't have to grab a straw.
Here.
Thank you.
What was that for?
Hi. See you on the other side.
Alright,
big hug. Bye, Zach.
Look at that Stang over there, bro.
That car, that smexy car. So, yeah, we got Reishi now. Man's just kind of showed up. But we are on our way to a parking garage right now. And, not much we can do for the next couple of hours, but we're gonna see what we can do, just kind of relax, hang out, record a few conversations here and there, but it's gonna be lit. And that right now. Yeah, look at this. I don't know why, but in almost every vlog you two are together in, you're dancing.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
That was a good one.
Really cool.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're back up on the parking lot rooftop. We got some good shots in there. Got some hanging out. Got some food in our system too. The kids are over there.
Yeah, and still now since I know.
Yeah. Hello, my children.
I need to sign up.
It's hard.
I'm sure it is.
I know. Like, yeah, dude.
It's a hard flex. They're real. They're Ray-Bans. Whatever.
Ooh, schmexy Ray-Bans on this man's face.
What are you guys doing?
Dude, every time they're together, they dance. They were dancing in the car, too.
You know, that actually kind of gives me an idea. Zach, open up your trunk real fast.
I hear dancing and I hear trunk. I don't know what to think about this. Man's got an idea. I'm a wee bit worried. What you got in here? What you digging for, man? I really don't know what to expect right now. Ooh, okay.
Hold on, I don't want them to see.
Okay, yeah, you should start bumping some good tunes. Okay, he's unsuspecting victims.
Let them go over, let them go over.
It's okay.
I'll go distract them.
Okay. Woo! The suit makes it so much better, dude. No joke. Woo! All right. Footwork.
I can't do that.
You
left my trunk.
Oh,
my bad.
He got too high. Too high.
He's just gonna walk and dance again. That's gonna be fantastic.
Yes. I'll get ready. I'm more ready this time. Oh no, he's just running. That's too bad.
Yes! Yeah!
Wow, that is a
That was
mood change, bro. I don't. That was a.
I didn't mean to do that. I swear. All right.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yo, change the song, bro.
In the night.
Ah, there it is. That's what I'm talking about. Some good old yay.
Okay, be real now. Be real.
They're like, no, it's your first time coming to the stick dance. You have to dance with someone. You're like, hey, my name's Rich. You want to dance?
I've never done that before.
Okay.
All right, what's up, everybody? So we're sitting outside of Chip right now, downtown in Boise, and we're getting ready to shoot the music video. We got 2 boxes of cookies, real big cookies. These cookies are actually pretty good.
I feel like it's really good.
But that's not why we're here. We're here because of this man right here. This
what
man.
What up, guys?
Yeah, there he is.
Big moves tonight. Big moves.
Big moves.
Send
big
the
move.
Ting down for the ding.
Send the ting down. Ding down.
Dude, when I saw that Shaq video, the first time I saw that video, I thought it was KSI.
Yeah, you said that earlier, and I was... Yeah, you did.
I don't know.
All right, but anyway, we're just getting ready to get right into the video. We're going to end it before dark hits so we can really get the plan moving through, moving forward. Yeah, this has been... I feel like this has been a pretty successful vlog so far. I'm excited for you guys to see this, see what's going on. I don't know when the music video is going to be out or when Rashawn plans on putting the music video out, but we'll find out soon enough. So I might as well just end it here. This has been Tone Bone Tony in another vlog. See ya.